What people? What are you talking about? What's on your mind?
I met this girl.
Yes, so?
I like her and everything, but...
Let me tell you something. The only thing that matters is what's good for you and how you feel about each other. Let me tell you something right now. When you're alone late at night in bed, just you and her under the covers, that's all that matters, see? You gotta do what your heart tells you to do.
Was one of the happiest fellas when I first met Bella. We started off as just friends, then exchanged love letters, became best friends, and figured there was no one better. I told her we was gonna be homies forever. You're not the type that I would often meet. More from the magazines than off the street. Feeling like the man where she would walk with me. Her mom is a lawyer, her daddy a cop. Got another chick on the side, but I ain't scared of her pops. She'll talk about her family a lot. When I'm with her, she love to stare at her watch. I connected the dots. Third eye squinting, cause I'm trying to see things through. Figured out what we gon' do. I'm kinda hungry, let's go eat some food. To Little Italy, her family spot. I'm trying to change my diet so I won't be having a lot. An older head, so when you go to sit facing the door, so you can gaze at the floor in case you break in the wall. We walked in, they shut us down pronto. Held us on convo, and even now know not to hurt my Italiano. She told me get up a drink and be ready for this. I said what? Her dad popped up and started asking by the wedding and said, let me know when. I got a reverend friend. It's either you get her a ring or we get in a ring. Her brother asked me if I wanted a slice. I told him one would be nice. I said that hoping he ain't come with his knife. I'm in a love triangle. How did I get into this love triangle? Love triangles. Fuck it, don't give a shit, I'm infamous for having chicks. I got this freaky chick from France, she let her get in my pants. I guess I'm the man, got two chicks and don't give a damn. But she really mean more, that's why she mean you more. She the type of chick you a sport, I call her Edda for sure. She don't do diamonds, but I always keep her shining for sure. Couldn't maintain a job, but she got fired before. And I don't blame her, she did some crazy things she ain't ashamed of. Told her I'd hire her, all I asked be straight up. And things got greater, a job well done, what's in the M.O. Those in the foul play, she told me keep it in mo. Try to protect me if someone tried taking my life. And I love her to death, I guess that make her my wife. Ride or die, if there's a problem, she getting involved. Only work for me, so when the time's right, I let her off. Like any boss, I speak my piece before I let her talk. Whenever we get home, then I'm regularly calm. If fly lying, then fly lioness in the bed. She rests in my arms, some ties in my chest. We share a pillow whenever she aligned through my head. A little dirty mouth on her every time she speak French.
I'm in a love triangle. How did I get into this love triangle? Love triangles.
Fuck it, don't give a shit, I'm infamous for having chicks.
Fuck it, don't give a shit. Fuck it, don't give a shit. Fuck it, don't give a shit. Don't give a shit, I'm infamous for having chicks.